Enter the world of Desiam.
I like to blow the shit out of mountains.
Kaboom!
Make caverns and lava flow. Alright, I've professionally filled everything with ghasts. I flooded this whole section just to see if it would make an ocean eventually. The water dynamics change every time they upgrade, it seems. I gotta go to the main mountain. I kinda had it with random boats set up so you could go into the waterway from up top, but they all got taken down and they don't respawn. There's like the main mountain that I've been converting. It's a beast. I like making it so everything connects up and in through, so it's like you go in. Let's see, where's a good entry point? We'll go into this guy's shack. Dead end. Boo-doo-boo. It's fun, like, trying to remember everything. So much fun trying to remember so many little details. Drop sound, big snow compound for all my miners. Drop sound, all goes in. I'll eventually tie it all in, all the way down through the bottom, and then I'll start spreading out and around more and more. My other build encompassed like 4.5 million blocks to 5 million blocks before the power got cut off by a storm and it was deleted. And I made my fake moons. My observation deck. Trees everywhere, trees and waterfalls. Oh, the villagers have been busy. They built their own portal, it looks like. Nice. Don't need none of this because I'm on creative mode. Oh, there's the goat horn. Let's do the goat horn. blow, damn you, blow. Time for some boom boom. Taking out the old growth forest. Padoosh, 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 padoosh. Landing pad so you can jump on in. I like doing high jumps just like Skyrim. Ah! So yeah, that's what I got so far.